When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. God is watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. And you take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Izzy? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Remember. God is watching. Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
The truth! They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts! They will die for me!
Fall!
was crazy. But I don't think it's over yet. Keep on your toes,
Rook. I gave you every chance, and you threw it all away. You've brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
Sorry, Deputy. My thoughts weren't my own.
Mine is the face of truth!
What the fuck happened?
Your pathetic love cannot stand before the storm!
Seventh seal. There was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
Die!
die! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! We're gonna die!
Get us to that bunker! Go!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus!
Watch the road!
This means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. But most of all, we'll be right back.
charging ahead! Scumbag!
Dispatcher, on my way. Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. Sometimes I want them to suck. So, we're doing this or what? Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Best way to take care of your shit is don't own the shit in the first place. Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess, but not Jacob.
Gun it.
Wish I was killing something. Yo, pull over! I gotta get out of here! preppers around here don't know shit. My brain is screwed.
I got my own
Be there presently.
Show them.
On your tail!
Almost there.
Hey, this isn't for joyriding. I need this.
Let's get to it.
Present.
What's up?
Feels like my training kicked in,
okay? Good to see you, hon.
Let's do this.
All right. Let's get going.
Hey, hey, I get the next one.
Hey! Hey, I want to tell you something. I know we lost Eli, but at least we got Deputy Pratt back safely. Thank God for small mercies.
Count on me.
Calm White Tails will take care of the rest.
My meemaw was murdered by Faith's fucking angels. I'm glad Faith's dead.
Take normal wolves, inject them with the bliss. Now you have your own personal killing machine called the Judge. Got an iron stomach? You'll need one.
Yeah, I don't know if I eat here either.
Man, fuck it. coward. American cat. He don't do that.
I'm a big fan of Jesper. But learn it's best not to ask what's in it.
Gravel just...
Ready when you are, boss. Let's just say there's a good reason these toilets are only stone's throw.
That's fucking cool, man.
that thing attacks, we gotta take it down fast.
Going that way!
Go now! So you wanna be martyrs, huh?
One last flashlight in this valley!
Just looking, or will you shoot it? I'm on it.
Gotcha. No.
Cultists.
Move in!
Get back!
on. You should really wash your hands.
Right behind you.
Lead the way.
I'm ready to go.
Let's get to it. Last forever. The days are cruel and mean.
And you thought one day you'd be happy if you held in all your strength. I think I did okay that time. Yeah.
We're still alive. That's what matters.
Look out! After you.
Cover me! Reload!
Gotcha!
And the sinners find us, we won't hide.
Ready when you are.
Ready when you are, boss. I can't believe I used up a whole box of shells on bears last time.
Let's do this. You got an iron stomach? You'll need one.
Thank you.
so right.
Built a really nice fish rack for the smoker. Next up, elk.
Good to know.
Can't lose. No matter what, we can't lose.
Cool. It's best not to ask what's
happening. I don't miss the city smog at all.
Let's talk about something else.
My roof rack fits two mountain boats, three if I time real tight.
We need to keep better track of things.
Listen, Chad, it's Eli. I heard what those bastards did to your restaurant, and I'm real sorry. But that doesn't mean we give up. We still need you, now more than ever. We got men and women here that need to be fed, and those Peggies are rounding up any food they can get their hands on. Keep sending what you have our way, and we'll do what we can to keep Jacob off your back.
Buck up here.
Sure.
Hey there, gorgeous.
Glad to see you, pal.
See.
and stay out of trouble, okay?
Heading to you, sweetie.
We should be up soon.
An extra pair of socks, no matter what. You never know when you'll need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag. Garbage. Selfish as hell and dumber than shit. He's running for Senate now. He'll fit in perfectly with the rest of our politicians. Today is Trouser Snake. Control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great lube. You can cook with it too, I hear.
chapter in Montana's history will be over and done with.
Yeah, I got it.
I did it here once. Looks different during the day.
Sure, yeah. Whatever you say, Adelaide.
Ranger entered my forest.
Sure is hard to enjoy the day when you're surrounded by maniacs.
Put a damper on all the side dick I was catching. Nothing every 15 minutes. My ex, Herc Sr., would never the fuck shut up.
Thank you.
bullets and booze are getting scarce. It ain't right.
Adelaide, yeah. Yeah.
Toys before the Peggy's got antsy. I was talking about my helicopter, you pervert.
I guess that's the truth, Adelaide.
Twist about guns. Guns just a tool. You learn how to use it. Ain't no more dangerous than this vehicle. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year, and we ain't marching on Washington about it. Bullets and booze are getting scarce. It ain't right.
Sure, yeah. Whatever you say, Adelaide.
Always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning. Can't wait till autumn. It's the perfect season for copious amounts of outdoor boning.
Sorry, Adelaide. I didn't get all that, but you don't have to say it again. I think I got it. Yeah, I got it.
Hunting always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning. I deserve a little break. On my way.
On my way to you.
Roger, on the way.
Okay.
Understood.
Heart's still racing.
Yeah, let's not do that again.
Must be my lucky day.
Day like this helps you forget things for a little while.
Did you say something?
he'll just walk up to you.
I suppose. My mom taught me how to shoot. Best skill a boy could ask for.
Amen to that.
Howdy, miss.
Good to see you. I gotta fix that shelf in my basement. And lima beans everywhere.
You gotta be able to handle yourself, Nick.
Go home to bed.
Something terrifying and peaceful about a night like this.
boat and just enjoy the water.
I could play this game all day. Thanks for the help. Damn, I can build my own levels.
How you doing, man?
Excuse me, sir.
That got hairier than a dog's belly. Thank goodness you helped. Okay, I almost died.
Good eye. How am I all in one piece?
That's enough for now.
That was intense. Howdy, miss.
Another day at the office, right, pal?
Glad to see you, pal.
Hey there, gorgeous.
No one messes with Herc Sr., if you know what's good for you.
That's a shame.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello, I'm Herc Drubman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
doing, pal?
Who knew the cult had a place like this tucked away? Folks think aliens are gonna invade. I was just waiting for someone with brains and guts to call me.
That sounds like an alternative. I should start saving shells and make my own ammo.
That reminds me, I have a catalog
to show
you. Nice to
see a pretty face.
Good to see you, buddy.
How you doing?
Bison are magnificent. Good to see more every year.
I hear what you're saying.
Faith lad until the very end.
Most calls to the sheriff's office come in after the bar is closed. Damn drunks.
Time for me to grab some shut-eye.
Thank you.
It's like a super gross scavenger hunt. Will do. I'm on the move.
Not something I can do.
Get what you can, and leave this asshole for the vultures. Too old for this.
You don't look like a hero, but if the shoe fits.
know we're doing the right thing. I just hope we're doing it the right way.
Here's something else. I wonder how long this old dredge has just been rotten.
Go
back. Since those religious freaks came to town, it's been hard to get decent munitions.
I wish we could get next day delivery out here. Waiting for someone with brains and guts to call me.
Another day at the office, right, pal?
How you doing, miss?
I'm with you.
You go ahead. these aren't as dumb.
Right behind you.
Lead the way.
Nice to see a pretty face.
Good to see you, buddy. We can't lose. No matter what, we can't lose.
Cool.